Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the screw cage puzzle. And actually, I made two prototypes just to get the feeling for the color, whether I liked the wooden version better than the red and green version. But anyway, that's for you to decide. I'll demonstrate the 3D printed wooden version. So this is actually an assembly puzzle. So the disassembly is very simple. You just pull off the roof and you get all these pieces that look like each other very much. What you see here is pentagonal holes, and since the end of each piece it's pentagonal minus a part, the piece fits in only in one way. So here you see things screwing in. The brown one has a, or mahogany, has a left-handed screw. The birch, or the white one, has a right-handed screw. And so the object is to get all the pieces back together again. So the number of ways that you can design one of these pillars is 5, because we have a pentagonal cross-section and we can put each of them in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 positions. So this is a full set of these, and I made the design of the bottom and the top such that well, there are 5 ways that you can place them. One of these ways all the pieces fit, but interestingly, if you get them in the wrong position, even always 3 out of 5 will fit, so only the last 2 will not fit. And this makes this puzzle extremely confusing to solve, also because it's very difficult to distinguish which piece is which hole is which, and where does everything, where is everything going. This version I prototyped with a pentagonal cross-section. I made earlier versions that used actual screw threads, so I was playing a bit with the faces of the screw threads and I made some marks, but ultimately I consider these failed prototypes, because when you solve the puzzle, or you nearly solve it, or you get it the wrong way around, it's very hard to see whether you have actually solved the puzzle or not. So these are failed prototypes, but these ones are successful because it's immediately clear when a piece fits or when it doesn't. So let's put this one here. It's very clear that this is an incorrect position. So I've told you all the secrets about this design, how I designed it. Now it's up to you to solve it. And my question to you is, what would be your solving strategy for this puzzle? Thank you for watching.